A few days ago, I showed you how to download iOS 11 Beta 3. This matters because the ability to record your iPhone screen solely depends on whether or not you are running iOS 11 or later. On iOS 11, you have the ability to capture what's being displayed on your screen, aka screen recording. For some of you, a light bulb just went off in your head. You now have the ability to capture content from Snapchat without the opposing end being notified about your stalking habits, both pictures and videos. First, launch open the settings and scroll down to where it says Control Center. Allow access to Control Center within apps. When disabled, you can only access Control Center from the home screen. Make sure that's switched on. Tap on Customize Controls, locate screen recording, and tap on the green plus button next to it. This is where the fun begins. Click the home button, pull up from the bottom of your screen to reveal the Control Center. Locate this icon, the recording icon, and tap on it. It'll begin actively capturing anything displayed on your iPhone screen. Go over to Snapchat and open up some of them dirty messages you desperately want to keep on your phone. The person on the receiving end will not get notified. If you want to stop recording, hit the blue bar at the top of the screen. It'll say screen recording, stop screen recording, tap stop. That's it. If you found this to be of any help to you, like the video and comment down below your favorite phone. Anyways guys, it's been GD here from Get Fixed, and I'm out. Peace.